Kibbutz Ramat Hashofet decided to honor RBG and change the name of the kibbutz from Ramat Hashofet to Ramat Hashofetet. Ramat Hashofetet means the judge, the female judge. We decided to change the name for 1 week because we honor and cherish RBG legacy and her contribution to the justice and equality in America. And this was also some of the ideas that Judge Julian Mack, which is the kibbutz originally named after, promoted and did all his life.
So today we planted this vineyard here in Ramat Hashofet, or Ramat Hashofetet, on the memory of RBG. And we decided to name this vineyard Ruth Vineyard, on her name and to her honor. It was a decision of this morning, actually, when we just signed the papers for the plants. I decided to name the vineyard Vineyard Ruth. I hope this vineyard will be as important and as interesting as RBG.